Hello and welcome to my channel once again. Today I am going to discuss about this ghagra. This has been converted from an old saree to a ghagra. We have made a sleeveless ghagra. The blouse has been converted from the pallu part and the skirt has been done from the main saree part. Blouse, it is netted because the pallu also had net like this. So I have made the blouse like this. Customer had asked me to do a sleeveless blouse. Hence I have put cotton shimmer lining for this so that a little bit of shine effect comes. And also it's a padded blouse. It's stitched for a very small size. That's why the fitting is like this on the mannequin. This part I have not put for the lining because I wanted that semi-transparent effect here. Only from here to here the lining has been put. The same procedure has been followed even at the back part. I will take you there in a while. So that's all is the skirt. First part of the skirt lining for the blouse lining is shimmer. Again it's padded. Again behind that is 2x1. So the touching part to the skin is cotton. The middle part comes cotton silk. This is how we have done this blouse. Some antique shimmer piping, fine beading work has been done around the neck. She had asked me to do a boat neck. Even I have done the boat neck. As of late today for ghagras, lot of boat necks are only going on now. So that part is about the blouse. The skirt we have done in the rest of the saree material. Of course this border was there all over the saree, but I have to use this border only for the skirt. I prefer not to use the border on the blouse because the blouse is very short. So this border as it is, whatever came in the saree package, we have let it off and fully we have done like this. We have just crushed the pleats inside the skirt. Of late this kallidar skirts are out of trend. These box pleated skirts are very much in trend now. People prefer less flare with some box pleats. This is in trend now. Side zip band is there on this. I'll take you to the back part of this and show you. This is the back part of this blouse. So again from here to here I have not put the lining, only for the little below part I have put the lining. So one hook is given here and one keyhole is given here. Again its piping is getting continued even at the back. Because the size is very small, it is not coming to the mannequin size itself. The customer is so small built, it is not even coming. That's why I had to shoot this like this. So that's it viewers for watching this video. Thank you very much.